multi-award-winning actress Virginia Madsen has made quite a name for herself in front of and behind the camera, but she's also an advocate for women and women's health. I had a chance to sit down with her to find out about her latest initiative. Okay. We're here in the Tower's corner suite at the New York Palace with award-winning actress and filmmaker Virginia Madsen. So tell me about how difficult is it to have such a long and successful career in Hollywood as a woman?
Our presence, the female presence on the big screen, is diminishing, and that's women of all ages. But on television and on the internet, you know, they're still telling our stories, and I'm thankful that I'm still working as much as I am.
How much pressure is there in Hollywood for women these days?
Well, that depends on what pressure you put on yourself.
Get back to work, Gerald. Call me when the magic moment arrives.
Shall be long.
I can't control anyone's perception of me. You know, if they think that I'm, you know, too old or I'm not thin enough or whatever they decide, I mean, I don't really care, you know? It's really, the only thing I can control is how I feel about myself.
Yeah.
And how I take care of myself.
You're working on a new campaign called Finding the Words. Tell us about that.
It really bothered me when women would not talk about menopause. They would not talk about issues that they were having or what they'd been through. I teamed up with a company called Shinogi, and we made this website called findingthewords.com, where you can go and find out the best way for you to share your symptoms with a friend, your lover, and hopefully, ultimately, your doctor.
Starting the conversation. Thank you so much, Virginia Madsen.
You.